You got me. Come on. Verily, verily, I say unto you,
yes,
he that believeth on me,
uh-huh,
the works that I do shall he do also.
Uh-huh.
The greater works, and greater works than these shall he do, because I go unto my Father.
And I began to speak the Lord about this. I said, Lord, what do you mean about this?
Greater works. So he began to let me know. He said, see, Jesus, when he walked, he had opposition from the outside.
Come on, all right. That's it.
Because he was sanctified.
Yeah.
He was a man that did no wrong. He had opposition from the outside. He said, but you'll do greater works.
Because
you were born in sin and shaped in iniquity.
All right.
So when you are delivered in your own life, you are conquered a portion of hell right there all by yourself. And when you walk in the power of deliverance, you can handle the opposition coming in from the outside. But he said, you'll do greater works. Why? Because you're purified and conquered that stuff to be born in. Maybe I don't have to walk in the same sin that I was born in. I don't have to walk in the same sin that I've experienced through life.